I'm a cattle hunter here at Jackson Center Schools. My future plans after high school is working on our family farm. My favorite high school memories are going down to the JVS, the drives and the cars. And what I'll miss the most about high school is being with my friends. My senior quote is, I'm not a loser, I'm a winner.
My name is Jaren Reese. My plan after graduation is to work on working out right now at Stein Services. My favorite high school memory is going to UD for basketball. One thing I miss most about high school is seeing my buddies every day and getting to interact with everyone. My senior quote is, party while you can, because no one looks back on their life and remembers the nights they got plenty of sleep.
Hello, my name is Christopher Albert. My plans after graduation are attending Wright State University and majoring in finance. My favorite school memory would be all the lunch periods that we had fourth through sixth grade. We got in a lot of trouble, but it was always a lot of fun. What I'll miss most about high school is definitely athletics and getting to compete with all my friends. My senior quote is, don't take school for granted.
Hello everyone, my name is Ajana Shamlin. My future plans after graduation include going to Bowling Green University and then majoring in graphic design while going for a minor in musical theater. My favorite high school memory was when our school put on our production of Annie, because the new directors and working with all different castmates was so much fun. High school, I'll definitely miss the teachers because they were the ones who were always there for me, whatever I needed. And then my senior quote is, life is not a spectator sport. If watching is all you're going to do, then you're going to watch your life go by without you. It is from the Disney movie, The Hunchback of Notre Dame.
My name is Lexi Sneezing. My future plans after high school is I'll be attending Bowling Green State University and majoring in inclusive early childhood education. My favorite high school memory would be attending the MH homecomings and being part of the TGIF program. What I'll miss most about high school is being able to see my friends and teachers every day. I will also miss the sports that I participate in along with FFA. And my senior quote is, wait, what?
My name is Jaden Mullen, and my future plan is to go into the workforce and put the skills I have learned at Brook Valley Career Center in my electronic applications program to use. My favorite high school memory is scoring the first goal of the game on soccer senior night. What I will miss most about high school is playing soccer and running track and all the fun I had as part of those teams. My senior quote is, you can't put a limit on anything. The more you dream, the farther you get. Michael Phelps.
My name is Garrett Kim, and I plan on attending Lufkin University. I'll major in accounting and play soccer. My favorite memory from high school would be my senior season of basketball and what would have been a trip to the state tournament. I'll miss seeing my friends every day and the camaraderie we had as a school. My senior quote is, you have to be able to accept failure to get better, by LeBron James.
Hello, my name is Kenley Fortner, and I will be attending Edison State Community College and majoring in nursing. My favorite memory from high school would have to be freshman year Midnight Madness at the beginning of volleyball season. What I would miss most about high school would be the staff and the extracurricular activities I participated in. And my senior quote is, life is not measured by the number of breaths you take, but by the moments that take your breath away, by Maya Angelou.
Hi, I'm Casey Parson. My future plans after graduation, although I got accepted to BG, I'm planning on taking a gap year. And if I do take that gap year, I keep on working at Wendy's for a little bit, getting more happy, more successful. After that, college will then be in my plans. My favorite high school memory would be getting nominated for homecoming court with my best friend. Winning homecoming queen was such an amazing experience as well, but I can still remember every part of that day. That was such an amazing day. It was a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and I'm so grateful that I got to experience that. I would miss talking to everyone throughout the day. I have many friends through different grade levels, and I've gotten close with so many different teachers. It'll just be really hard to not have them in my life every day. And my senior quote would be, I am so much cooler online.
My name is Austin Allenbaugh. After high school, I plan to go to BGS miss about high school is getting to eat lunch and see my friends every day. And my senior quote is, that was due today.
My name is Lauren Park. After high school, I plan to attend The Ohio State University at Lima and transfer to main campus for a bachelor's degree in radiology technology. My favorite high school memory is being on the varsity cheerleading squad and going far in tournaments. What I will miss most about high school is the people that I do not get to see much outside of school. My senior quote is, "Sometimes you never know the value of a moment until it becomes a memory."
Hello, my name is Faith Butler. I am planning on attending Ohio State Lima to start my business degree. Then I will transfer to the main campus to become a personal financial advisor. My favorite high school memory is getting closer to the band seniors. We had a pool party in August and told people Mr. Johnson's house after a band show. I will miss seeing my friends in the hallways and my teachers every day. My senior quote is, "The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams." This is by Eleanor Roosevelt.
Hi, my name is Elizabeth Hickey, and I will be attending Rochester University and majoring in psychology. And my favorite high school memory is running the 4x400 meter relay at district finals my junior year. And what I will miss most about high school is being able to see my best friends every day and all the relationships that I've made here at Jackson Center. And my senior quote is, "I am 147 pounds of pale skin and fragile bone. Sarcasm is my only defense."
Hello, my name is Megan Armory. My future plans after high school are attending The Ohio State University at Lima, majoring in animal science. My favorite high school memory has been cheering loud and proud in the student section at the boys' basketball games. What I'll miss most about high school is seeing my friends every day in the hallway. And my senior quote is, "I got 99 problems, but a soul ain't one."
My name is Rachel Saylor, and my future plan after graduation is to attend Rhodes State Community College, majoring in dental hygiene. My favorite high school memory is having the wonderful opportunity of being able to help with Veterans Day and the TGIF Buddies program. I am also never going to forget all of the fun memories I have made with the band seniors over the past 5 years. What I will miss most about high school is seeing all of my friends and teachers every single day. I am also going to miss taking my annual first day of school photo with my Aunt Marilyn, which I have done since the first day of pre-K. My senior quote is, "Go confidently in the direction of your dreams and live the life you have imagined," by Henry David Thoreau.
Hi, my name is Bailey Boss, and my future plans after graduation is to attend Capital University to study music technology. My favorite high school memory was toilet papering Mr. Johnson's house with the other band seniors. What I will miss most about high school is band camp and marching band with all my best friends. And my senior quote is, "Not everyone is born a boss like me."
Hi, I am Sierra Jones, and I am attending Bowling Green State University and majoring in early childhood education. My favorite high school memory is attending parades and participating in marching band. I will miss seeing all of my friends and teachers who I grew up with over the years. And my senior quote is, "Wait, when is that due?"
Hi, my name is Kylie Rowe. In the fall, I plan on attending the Wright State Lake campus to major in chemistry and eventually become an orthodontist. My favorite high school memory was making the buzzer beater winning shot in our tournament game against Fairmont. What I will miss most about high school is playing sports with all my friends and seeing all my coaches. My senior quote is, "Just because you're trash doesn't mean you can't do great things. It's called a trash can, not a trash cannot."
Hi, my name is Mason Flatfoot. I plan to enter the workforce in HVAC when I graduate. Favorite high school memory is the long basketball tournament runs I was able to be a part of my last few years of high school. What I will miss most about school is seeing my friends every day at school. My senior quote is, "Work hard in silence and let your success be your noise."
Hi, my name is Garrett Prager. My future plans are to attend the Ohio State University at Lima and major in engineering technologies. My favorite high school memory is the general livestock judging trips for ag. The thing I miss most about high school is my classmates and seeing them every day in the hallways, and my senior quote is all this hard work and dedication for a handshake and a piece of paper.
Hi, my name is Austin Borchers. I plan to go to The Ohio State University in Lima with a major in agribusiness. My favorite part of high school is going to basketball games to see all my friends play. What I will miss the most about high school is seeing all my friends on the daily. My quote to all of you is to enjoy every moment because you have no idea if it will be your last.
Hello, my name is Jordan Rizzo. In the fall of 2020, I'm going to be attending Wright State University and majoring in business. My favorite high school memory is my entire sophomore year. My life got 10 times better just because I started doing things a little bit out of my comfort zone. I started doing a lot more social things, hanging out with people on the weekends. It just got so much better. The things I'll miss most about high school, just my closest friends, just due to the fact we've been knowing each other for over 12 years, been friends with them ever since pre-K, and basically just made me to the person who I am today. And the senior quote is, that's tough.
All right, hello, my name is Michael Beck. After high school, I plan on majoring in nursing. My favorite high school memory was hanging around the people that I cared about. The most thing I will miss about high school is hanging out with my friends and seeing my teachers. My senior quote is, enjoy the best of high school and just make the best of it.
Hi, my name is Mason Clark, and I plan on attending Wright State Lake campus and will be studying business. My favorite memory from my senior year will have to be this past season of soccer. I love this memory because it was our first year of winning two tournament games, and it was just a very fun season. I will definitely miss seeing all of my classmates every day and the faculty. Our school just really makes you feel as if you are all family, and I would just truly miss that feeling. My senior quote this year was, "This is the moment I accept the most challenging times, that they will always be behind me and in front of me."
Hi, my name is Brittany Puses, and my future plans after graduation is working in the landscape industry. My favorite high school memory is being with friends and meeting new people at the UBCC. The things I miss most are my classmates and good people who encourages me. And my senior quote is, graduation is not the end, it is the beginning.
Hi, my name is Kalisha Stair, and I plan on attending Columbus State for veterinary technology. My favorite high school memory is homecoming, and I will miss cheering the most. My senior quote is, when it rains, look for rainbows, and when it's dark, look for stars.
Hello, my name is Cameron Gaynor, and my future plans after high school is joining the workforce. What was my favorite memory in high school? That would be lunch with the homies. And what will I miss most about high school is hanging out with my friends every day and seeing the teachers. And my senior quote is, I don't remember.
Hello, my name is Clay Akers. My future plans after graduation is attending Bowling Green State University, majoring in computer science. My favorite high school memory is talking with my friends at lunch. What I miss most about high school is not being able to see my friends every day. And my senior quote is, no matter how hard or possible it is, never lose sight of your goal, and that's from Monkey D. Luffy.
Hi, my name is Zachary Schaefer. My future
future plans after graduation include continuing to work at Pulse Camp Drainage Excavation. My favorite high school memory would be my junior prom. What am I going to miss about high school is getting to see my friends on a regular basis. My senior quote is, "You